Morehead, and tonight we are at an evening in Madrid. That's the theme, and we're excited that 400 guests are going to join us this evening to celebrate MSU.
This is one of our favorite events. This is our fourth year coming here to Gala, and now it's back where the first time we came here in Aduck, and it's newly renovated, so it's exciting to have a lot of people coming to campus, see all the positive changes that are going on here, and celebrate what's great about our university. I'm excited to be here with my beautiful wife, Misty, and just have a lot of fun here tonight.
Is always one of the best times because you get to see people all gussied up. You get to see so many of your friends, so many people that really are so important to this university. And it's just really a special time to come together and raise money for the university and just be together.
There's nothing like various celebrations at Morehead State University that bring back many memories. You know, lots of folks don't get to come back as often as I do because of our proximity to Morehead. And so some of them I see about once or twice a year, and it's special.
It's a wonderful night. You know what? This is so special. So many good people, so many people with their pockets open to bring their cash, their credit cards, so on and so forth. That's what we're all about, raising a few dollars, right? It's going to be a great night, right? Go Eagles.
We had a great board meeting today, foundation meeting, and then we come down and I'm seeing them all again. They're having to put up with me morning and night. But anyway, good group. President was with us. Best in the world, Jay Morgan.
Well, it's a wonderful night tonight here for the gala. A very special night for us to showcase our student talent, our faculty talent, and also get together and say thank you to all of our donors and all our supporters.
This is great. This is one of the highlights of the university year, of seeing university people and alumni, sponsors, people that just want to come in and support the university and have a good time together. And Stephanie and I are just really glad to be part of this special night.
This is a great event. We love coming every year and just seeing some of the folks that have really helped build this institution. It's a great time to celebrate and tell some old stories, but see a lot of friends.
We're glad to be back in Aduck, be back home. We're looking forward to the show, music, theater, and dance, and we're just glad to be here tonight.
Yeah, this is a great tradition. It's an opportunity for us heading towards the end of the semester to celebrate all the accomplishments that we've had throughout the year and then look forward to the future. So it's a good night of fellowship and being an Eagle.
Taylor and I are so excited to be here again this evening. We look so forward to coming each and every year. MSU Spring Gala never disappoints.
We always have such a good time. Go Eagles!
Go Eagles!
We're so excited to be here tonight. It's like a family reunion, getting to see everyone again.
It's really great to welcome back some of the alumni, the donors, some of the people that have really made Morehead State really truly what it is. And it's great to come back, honor the legacy of a year, really work to raise money for scholarships and do all the great things that will continue to support student success in the future.
Part about tonight, I'd say everything, from the dinner to the auction items to watching our students and Greg Wing on the trumpet. Who could not like that?
It is fun for me. I bring my husband. I hope it's fun for him. But, you know, getting to be a part of this, it is not about me, but being on that stage with the students and seeing them interact with their faculty members and put together a top-notch Broadway quality show is just amazing year in and year out.
But look, tonight was all about, you know, the performance of this outstanding school of music at Morehead State that we sometimes, in the fine arts, that we sometimes forget about. And that's what this university is known for. And you saw that talent here tonight that is second to none. You can go to New York to a Broadway play if you want to, or you can come here to the gala at Morehead State University and watch this unbelievable talent from these unbelievable students. Pretty moving to me to watch it. I'm proud to be a graduate of Morehead State University. I'm proud to be an Eagle.
Thank you so much to everybody who came out to the gala tonight. We're just so happy that everybody was able to make it. It's been a huge success this year, and Morehead State University thanks you.